any undergraduate student who works in a research laboratory really fits under the umbrella of the SOLUR program.
I joined the program, became an apprentice, and started getting academic credits for my research. That was instrumental in helping me figure out what an academic career was. I was more passionate about neuroscience, and I transitioned into the laboratory for nanomedicine at Barrow Neurological Institute, and now we're doing a preclinical study for ALS.
The SOLUR program is really accentuated by the SOLUR seminar. Everything that we're trying to do in the SOLUR seminar class is benefiting students and student researchers.
It's great that you're able to manage your classes with the SOLUR program, because I would have had to take on a part-time job had it not been for the SOLUR program. That could have changed my academic career entirely.
I think it truly is going to give them a skill set and experience that's going to allow them to succeed beyond the School of Life Sciences.